Hello everyone, welcome back to Take It Simple. In today's tutorial video, I'm going to show you how to send bold text on Viber. Keep watching the video till the end to learn how. And subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button, and don't forget to press the bell icon so that YouTube will notify you whenever we post a new video. In order to create bold text on Viber, you'll need to go log into your Viber on your PC. Click open your Viber application, and log into your Viber like you normally do. Open your Viber application on your phone, and once you do that from the chat screen, tap on the QR code and scan the code in order to log in. Soon after you do that, you'll be logged into Viber. Now in order to send a bold text, what you'll need to do is form your chat screen. Click on any contact you want to send the bold text to. As soon as you do that, in the type a text message field, type in your message. And close it with an asterisk sign in both sides of the text. You can see that the text has now turned to bold text. Simply send the text message to your contact. That is how you can send a bold text on Viber. I hope you found the video useful. If you did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Feel free to comment down below in the comment box if you have a question or feedback. I'll be back soon with more tutorial episodes again. Thank you for watching.